Five crews are responding to a deadly crash involving a train and semi in Conlon between Dalhart and Stratford. DPS officials say the crash happened near Highway 54 and FM 807. Those officials also say one person has died from the crash. We'll continue to update you on this crash as we learn more information.